Hi, my name is Jason Airy, and I'm a mechanical engineer with PCI. This energy saving tip is in regards to your compressed air system. On a typical compressed air system, a leak equivalent to a 1/8 inch diameter hole is going to cost you about $1,850 a year in wasted electricity costs. If you'd like to know more about how you can save energy, contact me, Jason Airy, at PCI.